We usually think of venom as a dangerous substance, but did you know it's the inspiration for many new medicines? The process scientists use to study venom is the basis for VenomCoLab, a collaborative science experience for 6th to 8th grade students. In the 1960s, scientists noticed that the venom of the Brazilian pit viper lowered blood pressure in the snake's prey. Venom is a mixture, so they separated the molecular ingredients in venom to identify one protein that binds to a specific cell receptor. Their work resulted in a blood pressure medication called captopril, the first medicine for humans inspired by venom, but not the last. There are dozens of medicines inspired by venom that treat human health issues. In VenomCoLab, teams of up to 4 students work together to study the venom of snails, snakes, scorpions, or sea anemones in personalized websites and a virtual lab. Students gain experience with scientific practices like developing and using models, planning and carrying out investigations, and engaging in arguments from evidence in 5 chapters of activities. Students specialize based on their roles. The zoologist learns about the unique effects of venom from 2 different species. The biochemist and molecular biologist learn about how venom is a mixture of proteins, peptides, and small molecules. They help the team separate and identify the molecules using high-performance liquid chromatography and mass spectrometry. The pharmacologist learns about the health problem the team is trying to solve. Students have to combine their knowledge to find promising new treatments for pain, blood clotting, cancer, or autoimmune disorders. Collaboration is key to finding a promising new medicine, and the VenomCoLab platform will guide them every step of the way. VenomCoLab's Next Generation Science Standards aligned content gives students a chance to put themselves in a scientist's shoes, exploring an exciting application of the scientific process.